you on a flight. You know that a nigga like me can change your life, oh baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody that you shot, but I know you a freak, oh baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Goosebumps every time you come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the high, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around me, throw that to the side, yeah. Those goosebumps every time, yeah, 713 through the 281, yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying, I'm sipping low-key in Onyx, find a rider. When I'm pulling up right beside you, pop star Lil Mariah. When I take skip game wireless, throw a stack on the Bible. Never Snapchat or took Molly. She fall through plenty, her and all her guineas. Thank you.
people say they want to live forever. That's way too long, I'll just get through the day without any complications. Does it always gotta? Does it always gotta? Gotta be so complicated. Talking to, while you're talking to me, baby. Let me know if I can see you later. We could make it easy.
Good morning to all, and welcome to the graduation ceremony for the class of 2021 at Poinciana High School. In order to protect the honor and sanctity of the ceremony, as well as demonstrate respect for each other, please refrain from using noisemakers or any behaviors that would prevent family members from hearing the announcement of their student's name. At this time, seniors, please rise. please remain standing and remove hats. And male seniors, please remove your caps for the presentation of colors by the Poinciana High School ROTC, the Pledge of Allegiance led by Olivia Hernandez, and our national anthem.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seniors, please be seated. It is my honor to introduce the salutatorian for the class of 2021, Jesse Roman.
Good morning, everyone. I would like to start off by thanking all family, friends, teachers, administrators, staff, school board members, and Superintendent Pace for being present here today. To those of you who are very close in our hearts and who have had much impact on our lives, please know that even if our appreciation isn't always shown, we are extremely grateful for the effort and sacrifices made. For selfless acts aren't fueled by a desire for recognition. Rather, it is in seeing how their impact is translated and reflected onto us, the next generation of graduates. Poinciana High School senior class of 2021 boldly embodies this spirit of resilience instilled in us and furthers it in our courageous response to this year's unique challenges and obstacles. More than ever before, classes have been switched around and students have been quarantined. Important milestone events such as prom and grad bash were also unfortunately missed. Yet in spite of all that, we still adapted, did what we had to do, and had a good time while doing so. Even in light of the anticipation and hesitations of coming out of the latter stages of the lockdown, almost all of us are sitting here waiting for these speeches to end so that we can take a picture with our diploma covers. This is not the end, as we will always be connected to one another in love and soul. However, as we transition into adulthood and the increased freedoms that come with it, it is imperative that we retain and nurture the light of our true selves, as well as remember that bliss can be sustained forever. Thank you.
Good morning, honored school board members, esteemed district leadership, including Superintendent Dr. Pace, Mr. Flowers, Dr. Evans, school administrators, teachers, parents, family members, and students. Today we are gathered to celebrate and honor the graduating class of 2021 from Poinciana High School. Graduation is that once-in-a-lifetime milestone that elicits a multitude of emotions. It is the culmination of 13 years of schooling from kindergarten through senior year. Yet it is just the beginning for your life as an adult. It is a time to celebrate and enjoy the magnitude of your accomplishment with friends and family. At the same time, you may have feelings of fear or anxiety about what next steps lie ahead. No matter what you are feeling right now, graduation is a time for reflection upon growth from the past and inspiration for aspirations in the future. If you will indulge me, let's take some time to reflect through the context of leaving a legacy. Legacy is defined as something transmitted by or received from an ancestor or predecessor or from the past. Have you ever thought about the legacy you are leaving your family, your community, your world? Is leaving a legacy defined by what we leave for others? Like a grandfather leaving his grandchildren a trust fund maybe to help pay for college? Or is leaving a legacy about what we leave in others? Like showing others grace and compassion, imparting wisdom and moral character traits in all with whom we interact in life? Does a legacy have to be a huge generational success like that of the great Martin Luther King Jr. in civil rights? Or can leaving a legacy be as simple as positively impacting one single person or friend by making them and their life just a little bit better than before the day they met you? These are the questions I implore you to ponder on this day of celebration and reflection. Think about the choices you have made since beginning this journey in education from the first day of kindergarten. Have you left behind a legacy through your work ethic and commitment to your studies? Have you been a positive example for your fellow students through athletics and fine arts practices and performances? Have you been someone that anyone would love to call a friend through exhibiting care and respect for everyone around you? Well, let's take a moment to celebrate the legacy that this senior class has accomplished. There's a long list here, so get ready to celebrate. This senior class earned over $4,853,517 in scholarships. One student is earning both a high school diploma and an AA degree from Valencia College at the same time. 17 seniors have earned 28 acceptances in the top 100 universities in the country. There have been 247 senior acceptances to four-year universities, 259 senior acceptances to two-year colleges, 41 senior acceptances to technical colleges. 5 seniors earned the Valencia Bridges to Success scholarships. 46 seniors earned scholarships through the Valencia Voyage Program's inaugural year, Maiden Voyage. 1 senior won the Veterans Club a Sola Vida scholarship. Another senior was accepted into the Future Teachers Academy through a partnership with Valencia, UCF, and the Osceola School District, and is already guaranteed a job. Between our AVID and our ASCEND programs, 25% of all of the Sunshine Scholars recipients in the entire district were from Poinciana High School. And speaking of AVID, these seniors had 100%, that's 100% college acceptances, 4 acceptances to top 100 universities, 4 Bright Futures recipients, and over $1.5 million in scholarship money in AVID alone. But wait, there's more. 35 seniors earned the Seal of Biliteracy Award. Even though most of the fine arts competitions were shut down due to COVID, we had Yanira Ramos represent Poinciana High School at all state corps. Our Battle of the Books team finished 2nd place in the entire district. Academics has been a priority for athletics this year. Jesse Roman, we've already heard from, a senior soccer player, earned a 4.0 GPA and won a $1,000 scholarship from Spectrum Scholar Athlete. We had 58 scholar athletes who earned a 3.5 GPA or above. Our athletic program GPA was above a 3.0 this year. Over 5 senior student athletes have signed athletic scholarships to play sports at the next level. We had multiple OBC champions, district and regional champions, and even a state champion in Guy Bond at the high jump and track and field. How about a huge round of applause for this talented senior class of 2021? When thinking of your legacy, the lyrics to a song entitled How They Remember You come to mind and provide an excellent platform for reflection. Did you stand tall or did you fall? Build a bridge or build a wall? Hide your love or give it all? What did you do? Did you make them laugh or make them cry? Did you quit or did you try? Live your dreams or let them die? What did you choose? When it all comes down, it ain't if, it's how they remember you. So seniors, what do you want your legacy to be? Are you satisfied with the legacy you have left behind thus far? What are your next steps to ensure that you leave behind a legacy that you can look back upon with one day with great pride? A legacy that others can look back upon with admiration and gratefulness. So go forward in life with confidence in what you have accomplished through graduation. Trust the knowledge and skills you have learned in school to open doors for you in college and careers. Apply the work ethic and grit needed to lead and succeed in everything you do. Lead by example and inspire those around you to be better. Leave a legacy of greatness wherever you go. In closing, since unfortunately due to COVID-19, you have missed out on many of the fun events that occur senior year. So I figure the least I can do was give you a special send-off gift. Here is a wrap that I wrote just for the class of 2021 to help inspire your legacy. So the class of 2021 is finally here, the day to celebrate your hard work and cheer. 13 years of books, school lunch and friends. About 4 years ago, you probably thought this would never end. You survived first days, first dates, and all the tests. You survived coronavirus, social distancing, and all the rest. So take the knowledge and skills you have learned and be confident. Go earn that college diploma and career. Earn lots of money to be spent. Always show respect to those around you, making the world a better place. Work hard, love hard, always keep a smile on your face. Make positive choices and leave behind your legacy. And in everything you do, always rep the P! Post Malone wasn't available for this graduation, so I had to step up for you guys. I hope you appreciated that. But you guys are really special to me. This is the first time we've done a graduation like this. This is you guys had to survive a lot, and I want you to know from the bottom of my heart, seniors, I couldn't be more proud of you guys. At this time, Superintendent Dr. Pace and esteemed district leadership members, will you please join me in the presentation of diplomas? Please welcome our guidance counselor, Chanel Morris, who will begin announcing the names of our top 20 graduating seniors.
Jesse Roman. Ryan Nieves Roman. Tanis James. David French. Beverly Lee. Roberto Fonseca Succi. Brianna Schneider. Irana Maldonado Ortiz. Jordan Ortega. Carol Ramos. Stephen Crockett. Tyler Lange Bailey. Lashani Cologne. Jaylise Martinez Lopez. Yalimar Vidal. Lauren Swan. Shayla Acosta. Erica Arden. Ryan Ball. Jayla Barnhill. Guy Bond. Franchelis Cassiano. Nashil DeSanglis Soto. Melissa Diaz. Angeline Espinel Guerrero. Ailish Fontanez Apollo. Shanice Guerrier. Olivia Hernandez. Brandon Jeffries. Cameron Jeffries. Viana Lee. Arlie Madera. Stephanie Mejia Perez. Mielianis Guzman. Victoria Ortiz. Catherine Paez Rodriguez. Sabrina Ramos. Milo Rasmussen. Rashad Abouzid. Ivan Augusto Aviles. Israel Wenden Agron. Aliyah Aguila. Shayla Aguilar. Matthew Pais. Alan Alicea Alomar. Amari Almodovar Sanchez. Emmanuel Alvarado. Crystal Alvarez Figueroa. Alexander Alvarez. Nathaniel Alvarez Bello. Omar Amin Yunes. Norris Andrew. Paola Andujar Colon. Dylan Andujar. Abdul Sami Anis. William Aponte Santiago. Roslyn Aponte. Denisha Aramayo. Alessandra Argueta. Katiera Arroyo Vega. Rebecca Arroyo Vega. Stefania Ateratura Navarro. Diego Avila.
Chica Ferreira. Jason Julian Alvarado. Juan Garcia. Natalie Nara. Emily Hill.
Thank you.
Manuel Guerrero Castillo. Reese Marsh. Yahir Martinez Ayala. Alberto Martinez. Gabriel Martinez. Nisha Martinez. Shanti Martinez. Sean Lafar. George Medina Quintana. Natalia Medina. Andres Melendez. Luana Melendez. Isis Mendez Escobar. Amanda Mendez. Pedro Mendoza. Juliana Mercado. I apologize. Julia Mercado. Jovan Moreira. Brianna Miles. Tashira Mitchell. Demetrius Montero. Joel Montez. Alessandro Morales Aquino. So lucky. Maria Mariah Horta. Ariana Ortiz Rillo. Lloyd Ortiz Rillo. Mancilla Ortiz. Sanaya Marie Ortiz.
Thank you. Christine Rodriguez.
Christina Rodriguez.
Mendoza.
Tony Sweeney.
Emily Pina Ramos. Jadis Marina. Jelias Marina. Esmeralda Guerrero. Elena Vargas. Janine Vasquez Morales. Sabrina Vasquez. Christian Velez. Gabriela Viana. Onyx Villalobos Milan. Giorgio Villanueva Leon. Ashton Williams. Omar Mendez.
Superintendent Dr. Davis, family, friends, as principal of Poinciana High School, by the power vested in me by the state of Florida and the school board of Osceola County, I certify that these students have met all the requirements set forth to receive their diplomas, seniors. As this stage of their life is not ending and you want to begin, please signify this transition by moving your tassel from right to left.
Thank you.